As the assembly elections are approaching, the corporation of the city of Panji, mayor, has come up with a plan to rehabilitate the encroachers at Kamrabat. A survey will be done and then we are looking for funding. About 16,000 to 22,000 square meters of the CCP land at Kamrabat is heavily encroached by the migrants, Rohit said. These form a sizable vote bank for Taligarh constituency. They live in poor conditions, Mayor Rohit Monserrat said. Rohit also said that eviction notices would be sent to occupants of shops in the CCP market Panji if they do not sign the leave and license agreements. Despite agreement by the vendors' advocate, only 12 vendors have agreed to sign the agreements, Rohit told media after the meeting of the CCP.
Kamrabat may be a perfect example of how the Bhumiputra bill will benefit migrants. It is easily possible that these migrants have lived here for over 30 years. Will this vote bank benefit the local MLA? Will Bhumiputra bill benefit all MLAs who make promises ahead of 2022 elections?
Kamrabat issue. Now, CCP has around some 16,000 square meters or 24,000 square meters of land, which is heavily encroached on also. But there was a proposal earlier to rehabilitate all of those people. So now, Kamrabat also is an area that is perennially flooding. So now, we are hoping, now these people live in not the best of conditions. So we would hope in shanties. So we would basically want to improve their living standard. So we've just put this point forward to basically appoint a consultant who will basically do a survey of the entire area, draw up a plan for us, and then we will look for funding. There are 12 people who are ready now to sign.
Okay. Yeah,
but now the agreements and everything are ready. We are just waiting for taxation section to just give us the amount that is owed basically. And then whoever wants to come forward. So we are urging actually everyone to please come forward. It's been a long pending issue that we need to have resolved.
And we already decided it's going to be a leave and license, not a lease agreement.
Yes.
We have told them time and again, we had a meeting with their legal advisor as well as with us. They have agreed in principle, accordingly we went ahead. For those who refuse to sign it now, because there are some vested interest who is interfering and spreading some false rumors, whatever. For those who refuse to sign now, we will issue eviction notices. As per the direction of the court, we are proceeding ahead.
See, now people need to sign. Now the amount of revenue we have lost, we cannot afford to maintain the place also now. Okay, now we have lost some 2.5 crores we spent paying the electricity bill. Another some 50 lakhs we paid up spent on paying water bills. CCP is not getting any revenue from those people. So now they are basically using taxpayers' money to basically benefit themselves, which cannot be allowed to happen also. We have lost out on crores of rent. And these same people come and asking us, please repair our shops, repair this and that. We cannot afford to do anything now because this is the money we've taken out from development work.
Rohit also stated that GSUDA has been asked to do mapping of the entire drainage network in Panjim to prevent flooding. Rohit also stated that Rs 12 crore had been sanctioned for the new building of the CCP, which will come up in the open space behind the present CCP building.
Now also, one is the proposal for GSUDA to do a comprehensive mapping of our drainage network, which we feel is very important. Our city floods all the time. So now until we find a permanent solution to this, this is just going to keep happening. So we are hoping that once this proposal goes through and they give us a comprehensive plan, then we can approach different departments to ask for funding to finally rectify the issue. That is one. Now people had an issue about parking also, especially the residents of Panjim who live in old buildings who do not have a parking for themselves. So we are going to allot them one parking per house number. If it's a rental and all, we are not giving that person. Or the shopkeeper, we are not giving that. Only the people who are living in Panjim who don't have parking for themselves, that we have decided. So one person from CCP side, one person from the agency side will go around, do a survey, and then we will sit down again and give out the passes. Okay.
New building?
We are getting a new building.
What is the status of this building?
So budget is around some 12 crores or 13 crores has been sanctioned. So hopefully approval should come within the next couple of months.
Which area?
Sorry?
Area?
It will be currently in the, we have that open space in between. It will currently come there.
Bureau Report Prime.